everyone. We're here in Omaha, Nebraska. Got a nice spot to stay. Driveway for the night. Big thanks to Benjamin, Wandering Pacer. It's one of my favorite Instagram accounts. We're here in his moped shop. Check this out. I think this guy likes Pacers. Just a little bit. Getting a moped decathlon here.
There's only one other one that looks like this. It's hanging in Ed's moped shop. When he opened his shop, I did this.
Oh, that's awesome. Of course, it's raining, so we can't go riding, but awesome. We're going to hang out. Moped people.
Yep.
Never say no to a team in the basement. I would love to, yeah. All right, you guys, we got a special tour here at Ed's Moped Shop, Omaha, Nebraska. Awesome people, thanks for the free t-shirt and the tour. This is so cool. We're probably gonna move out here, so. This is so cool, you guys. There's a basement, and they showed us all the back, and yeah. So cool, Omaha, dope. Moped Shop, we're coming back. So, thanks for the tour.
You're welcome.
Fun night in Omaha. Kind of wish we had more time. The weather's supposed to be nice this weekend, and didn't know Omaha was gonna be so cool, and there'd be so many awesome people out here. Definitely gonna come through, spend some more time. It was really awesome. Benjamin let us stay in his driveway, and Ed's Moped Shop. If you guys are ever in Omaha, I mean, even if you don't need a moped, go check out Ed's. That's such a cool place. Awesome people. They even gave us a free t-shirt. I don't know where they're at. I think they're tucked away somewhere. But thanks for their t-shirt, guys. And hopefully we'll see you in the summer or next time, you know, we're out here, do a ride. Really cool moped people. I mean, Ben just opened up his house to us. We got a after-hours tour at Ed's, you know, a drop of a hat. They didn't even know we were coming. They would have lent us a bike if they had a ride going on, and you know, just really, really awesome, really cool community, moped folks. So glad we got to do that. I'll show you outside real quick. Ben's got an awesome neighborhood, really quiet. We slept great. Check this out. Just a really nice, sleepy suburban neighborhood. And he even let us plug in, so that was really cool. Shame we didn't get the bike off the rack, but yeah. Thanks for the green cord, Ben. Really cool of him to let us stay here. So we got to cover some ground. We're going to try and get into Oklahoma. Try and do about 300 miles today. So we'll see how that goes. Need to get the oil changed and start getting on the road. So here we go.